We're burning.
Okay, this is Ken's recipe here now.
Don't put much salt.
This is the
secret ingredient.
Right there.
Ground mustard.
Yep. Ground mustard.
Yep. It don't take much.
Onion powder, garlic or onion?
Garlic. And of course you gotta have the precise measurements.
Yeah, I can see you're using that.
He's got his favorite measuring spoon.
This one goes in his hand right here.
Lemon pepper. Yep.
Pepper?
We're all right. I got it right here.
Okay, tell me about this catfish I'm looking at here.
We caught this yesterday evening and this morning off chug lines. These were, the biggest one was probably about 8 pounds.
It smells
this
like
fresh.
Yeah, it smells like fresh.
This
I don't
has
smell
not
it.
Been frozen.
I do not smell it, man.
It might even be a little high now. Hell yeah. I just want to show them that I do have a face for radio and not TV.
You can do more than talk about cooking. That cooker you got going there, that's pretty cool, man.
That is made in Houston, Texas. I picked it up at Callahan General Store.
So that's an 8 gallon?
That's an 8 gallon. They have them in 2, 4, 6, 8, 12. This is an 8 gallon. And hell, for all I do, it's all I need.
Pretty efficient.
Well, it's great.
3 baskets.
Yep.
Just enough space.
Now I'll show you why I like the 3 baskets.
Constant temp.
Okay, we're sitting here starting. We cut the fish. Now I'm going to get the fries going.
So I see you grew these in your backyard.
Oh yeah. The fries, yeah. I just got these out. I put them in these Walmart bags just because. I'll see the thing they got to eat at Walmart.
What you got going here. It's pretty good. I look over here, I see ice cream makers.
Homemade ice cream. Vanilla ice cream coming up. Yep.
And all that from scratch, huh?
All that from scratch.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, milk, sugar, and some dairy product.
Oh, wow.
Yes, sir.
This is going to be a feast.
Yes, sir.
And not one, but two.
Two of them, yeah.
Pretty cool.
Yep, they'll eat it up.
Oh, yeah,
I will. They sure will. Yeah.